I got an email from someone saying there was a huge air bubble in their lotion, which surprised me because I always make sure to pat down every container to make sure that there are no air bubbles. And I do this twice. So I emailed her back asking for a picture, and she never emailed me again.